6. Now, D major is related to A major and G by like 7 notes. How's that sound?